disappointing finish to Corey LaJoie's first ever Brickyard start.
Yeah, when he comes in the shot, he's already out of the groove. Not real sure why he got out of the groove. He just overdrove the corner, had some kind of problem, but then once he got up, it's so slick, and these guys here are lucky to get slowed down. But once you get that far out of the groove, Steve, you're just along for the ride.
So it brings out the first caution of the day.